Dogs in the boxes for the second race. The hare's running. And away they go then, racing for the second. Three with four at the front here, one as well. Lakeview Taylor's just hugging the rail, getting a little bit of trouble there. Three takes advantage, goes on away up Brook. Three leads here from one, then 4-2. And then 5 and 6 at the back. But it's Aya Brook leads you. Lakeview Taylors, 2 or 3 lengths back in second. Then 2, 4, 5 and 6. Into the home straight, Aya Brook. Still at the front here. One closing now with 2. But 3's done enough to win. 3 beats 1, 2 in third. Winner top 3, Aya Brook.